gonna take a game.
He's trying to cut him right now.
Oh, that's a fair kill. Oh, there, not yet from mid stage.
One.
Ooh, what's the option?
Never going
gonna
deep.
Cover. Oh,
that up air. That up air is such a good scoop. So good on Hungry. Quick 2-0. Robin's like holding my pressure.
Yeah. I can pray. Bro.
Hold my kiss.
Yo, do you see
hold my Levinson.
My guy, do you see the sass in Robin's face after she
hit the setup? It's stuck on the side of the stage there.
How do you get out of disadvantage here? This is important. If you can't get back to middle.
Oh, he went to go run up and dash attack, but the reverse three stock by King Arc. Good on him. Now he's in this sledge trap situation that he's been struggling with all game. The Thoron, not enough.
Yo,
barely living.
Great DI from Zabo, but what is that?
That one's going to do it, though. Jewel Man. Coming out clutch game three.
Yeah, and he actually just jumps back to the stage.
That was ballsy. I think Venya wasn't ready for that. He wanted to pick another defensive option.
Oh,
the Venya classic. The Venya classic.
He's way too comfortable.
How mad is King Arc going to be? He's going to quit life, bro. No. Oh, Lord.
That's it.
Was that supposed to be whopped? Yeah.
That was the second time. He made that consistent
he can move,
at that.
He,
almost
exactly.
90%.
And I honestly still think Ike is really bad anyway, so.
All right. Devin, I'm getting tired of looking at this.
Yeah. One thing's also point out. Oh, they buffed the crap out of that move, dude. I'm actually surprised that didn't kill. That move is so good in this game.
Oh. That
yikes.
That one is too.
Bad DI again.
Yo, who is homeboy? Gotta watch out for. And the C4s.
Oh, man. Just
but up tilt. Remember up
out.
Tilt. Remember it. Oh, he just grabbed him.
And
oh
that's
my God!
It, baby. True combo. Let's get it.
Straight from WW.
That was really smart to save his resources.
Oh, Nair,
that Nair is super
not
stale.
Not gonna do it just yet. We might see another Nair. Oh, but he had to go.
And that's it. Yeah.
He needed to choose an option that he hadn't chosen.
He's healing right now as he takes him off stage with the fair. Ooh!
Oh,
unfortunate snaps.
There you go, Venya. Almost forced to apply pressure. He will run right into the forward smash. E is doing so good at keeping him in the disadvantageous state. And Jen, I mean, he's getting his licks where he can.
Whoa!
But it's Mr. E who will take it 2-0. It can be. And just like this, Odyssey, the last stand will happen right here.
Oh, my God. He got grabbed. This is it.
Oh, that is indeed it. And Dill. Dismantle. Mr. E, he's more than happy to oblige because that meter ticks down, man. Arsene ain't staying out there forever. And now, there you go, the forward air. Mr. E, sword in hand.
Immediately get turned as once again you see Jewel uses R5. Oh, mistimed it.
Barely missed the Arc Thunder. Oh,
beautiful,
but he catches him.
Up
the Levin sword. Jewel, a diamond.
Up air is one of her safest tools to throw out in the middle of neutral.
And he is one stock away, but it should be noted, this is not a sprint, it's a marathon. And look at that, Mr. E, the finish line in sight.
For a grab or a forward smash.
Avoiding a series of grabs at that, just not able to catch the landings of Utopian Ray. And all of a sudden, Ray
there
is in his head.
Why did he hold that?
Up throw, Utopian Ray says stock away.
No shout outs to the MTA, dog. That joint is trash.
He's at the path, dude.
Oh, he's dead!
He's gone!
He exploded!
Utopian
Downer!
Ray!
Spikeroo! A little bit of curse damage right afterwards. It's going to keep adding on more and more damage over time. But being able to go for the interaction, he thought he was going to swing. Good patience!
My.
And that's when he got double jump, forcing out an up B. The stream freezes up. I can't see what's happening. Forward smash. 64% calls him out.
Calls
connects
him out.
The forward smash. Gets the kill. Brings it to a 2-0 victory. Mr. E is winning.